Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at our Microsoft Access calendar scheduling database template. So to find this database template, you need to scroll all the way up here under our most popular section. And the second one down is the Access Calendar Scheduling Database. Go ahead and click that one. Once that page opens, you're going to want to scroll down here and you're going to want to download the demonstration that correctly corresponds with the current version of Microsoft Access that your computer is running on. So I'm going to go ahead and download this one. Once that downloads, go ahead and open the file. And you need to extract all of the file. So hit extract all and then hit extract. Once it's extracted, open the file. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead, continue on, and open the file. And along with all of our database templates, you also get a pop-up box that shows all the different ways that you can contact Winning Solutions, Inc. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I will just close out of this for now. So this is a calendar scheduling database, so it's perfect to view a calendar and also add appointments on that calendar to keep track of all your appointments that you have. However, if you like this database template, but maybe you want to add something or maybe you want to edit anything, contact Winning Solutions, Inc. because we can customize this database template to meet any of your needs that you do have. So to get started off here, we're going to go calendar view, and this is our calendar view, and as you can see, we have a daily view, a weekly view, a bi-weekly view, so every 2 weeks, and then a monthly view. And what we're going to do is we're going to go back to our daily view and we're going to make an appointment from 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. So go ahead and double click in that time. And we're just going to make the subject test and we'll keep it simple. I mean, there's locations you can put. We'll put home. And we're going to make it for an hour. So we're going to go 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. And as you can see, you can fill out any notes or anything that you have about this appointment either. So if I want to put, I'll just put test for some notes. But you can put some notes about the appointment. And you can even check box if it's reoccurring, if it's going to happen every day or every whenever you want it to. So go ahead and hit save and close. And that appointment now shows up from 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. on your calendar. And you can even double click it if you want to go back and edit some information. Close out of this. And this is what it looks like on the monthly view. You'll be able to see it right there. So you'll be able to have multiple appointments on that day. It will list them in order and you can click on them, edit them, put in notes about them, all that good stuff. And now I'll show you guys how you can search through the calendar. So if I go ahead and hit search, you can see you can search by subject, location, start date, end date. If I want to search by start date, you know, just hit today. And I'm going to run the search to show me all appointments that start today. There we go. We've test home and it starts today, 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. So if you had a bunch of appointments, you know, it would list all of them out. You can even double click the appointment if you want to go back to the calendar view and edit some more information. So like I said, you know, it's a pretty simple database, but there's definitely some detail-oriented things added in, and you could definitely customize the database template and add in some other things. So I'm going to go ahead and thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media platform. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those websites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.